The truth is out there. Members of the press, the American public, and people of the world.
The original money came from the Nazis, the Nazi government.
Problem: teleportation.
Well, this is the mysterious case of Dr. Ada.
Okay.
Looking after her patients was her only obligation. Uh-huh. But that was back before the situation. Okay. Before she got a visit from an agent.
Right.
He introduced himself as an employee of the nation.
That's right.
He asked would she be willing to offer cooperation.
Uh-huh.
You fit the job description and all the qualifications.
Uh-huh.
If interested, I need your signature on this paper.
Sign here.
She signed a dotted line without the slightest hesitation.
Sure.
She didn't receive the letter stating the rules and regulations and the military bases where she must be relocated. She is not to discuss any business that's work related.
Lawyers found the documents and showed it to the government.
They knew immediately something was wrong.
The U.S. government allowed it to happen. The FDA allowed this to happen.
350 additional military intelligence witnesses.
So they made a huge profit.
In Central America,
yeah.
On a classified location.
Uh-huh.
Before border control, before illegal immigration.
Yeah.
Inside a lab where chemicals are manipulated.
Uh-huh.
It's where we see Dr. Aiden. She's very concentrated,
uh-huh.
But her concentration's broken when she hears a conversation down the hall. Small talk about destabilization. And out of curiosity, she wanders from her station. Inside an unlocked office, she does some investigation. She breaks into a file with top secret information. Probably some of the most disturbing documentation she ever saw in her life. The article simply stated a study being conducted on human civilization.
Why would the Office of Naval Research be interested in a UFO book that contains the story of a disappearing Navy ship?
And then they dumped it in markets overseas?
World population.
Where family members are dying because they're becoming infected with the disease.
I know we're not alone in the universe.
Yeah. Inside, she wished it was all her imagination. She couldn't doubt it, cause there it clearly stated. She works in a facility where viruses are created. And not only that, remember when she had her patients?
Uh-huh.
She wrote out prescriptions for what she thought was medication.
Uh-huh.
Her office was really just a part of the operation.
Uh-huh.
She wipes her eyes as they water full of frustration.
Uh-huh.
How? A victim of government experimentation.
Uh-huh.
Where's the justification?
Yeah.
Where's the justification?
Yeah.
Where's the judge when you need him? Probably on a vacation.
Uh-huh.
Probably inside of the same country that these events take place in.
Uh-huh.
But as the puzzle pieces fall into proper arrangement,
yes,
we begin to see the intentions of these creations. The patterns of epidemics like HIV in the 80s, biological chemicals designed to be contagious, is nothing in the business of controlling a population.
The negative impact of population growth on all of our planetary ecosystems is becoming appallingly evident.
And I will testify before the Congress under oath about everything I have said and more.
That we are not alone.
After this company positively, absolutely knew that they had a medication that was infected with the AIDS virus, they took the product off the market in the U.S. and then they dumped it in France, Europe, Asia, and Latin America. The medicine's called... It was an injection medicine that was used for hemophiliacs, mostly children. Children had been born with an incurable
disease. Hold on, Mike. So you're telling me that Bayer knew that this drug was infected with the AIDS virus. They yanked it from the market in America, and then they dumped it in markets overseas?
They had to figure out a way, Joe, to make a profit on a product that they could not sell in America.
They were just grabbing indigenous people off the street and throwing them in front of their radar beam, and let's see what happens.
It's sort of like a dream state.
What should Americans do?